Hallie Laura, you are watching. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, are they already engaged? Some reports say Prince Harry proposed to actress Meghan Markle with a $1 million ruby ring. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle might already be engaged. Some people think the prince proposed to the Suits actress when he took her on an African trip to celebrate her 34th birthday on August 4th. Prince Harry took his girlfriend to a place that is dear to him where he feels more comfortable than at any other place in the world because he can be himself without any royal attachments. It is where his brother, Prince William, proposed to Duchess Kate Middleton on October 20, 2010. The announcement was made almost a month later on November 16, 2010. William and Kate dated for 8 years before they became engaged. It was a trip that Harry had spent a considerable amount of time planning because he wanted to do something special for Meghan on her birthday. While on the trip, they went camping, sailing, and spent quality time together on a private island. Meghan has connections to the continent like Harry. Both of them have charities there. Bets from bookmakers. British bookmakers believe that since Harry is close to his older brother, he wanted to propose in the same place where Prince William proposed. Since the African trip, the William Hill betting agency is no longer taking bets on when Harry and Meghan might get engaged. That's because the odds are that they are already engaged. The bets are now on when they will get married, ranging from later this year through 2019. Meghan seems to be confident and ready to deal with all that comes along with being a royal. While speculations and rumors are spreading in the tabloids, nothing is certain until an official announcement comes from either Kensington Palace or from Buckingham Palace. Over the last year, Meghan has spent a considerable amount of time with Harry in Kensington Palace. He has also traveled to Toronto, Canada, where the actress lives and films the legal drama, Suits. It has been reported that this is her last season, but there has been no official word about that either. Engagement ring. Two theories have spread about the engagement ring Harry might have given Meghan. One version is that he gave her a $130,000 ring he designed from a piece of Princess Diana's jewelry. Another theory is that he proposed with a $1 million ruby ring that belonged to his aunt, Princess Margaret. Insiders say the 32-year-old prince gave the actress a Zulu bracelet for her birthday. At this point, no one knows for sure about the couple's relationship status except they appear to be very much in love. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.